Hey Measuring Hero, Jay here. Today we are in Wixom, Michigan, which is just outside of Detroit, and we thought we would show you one of the newest crown jewels for our quality excellence centers, the QEC Michigan. Let's go have a look. With us to kind of tell us a little bit about the facility and to show us around is Vicky. Vicky, thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Of course. Your facility is gorgeous, so we appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay, got a few questions for you.
Yeah.
The first thing is, it seems pretty big. How big is this place?
This building is just under 83,000 square feet, 7,700 wow. square meters.
That's pretty big. And how many people will be working out of here?
This will be home to 150 plus employees.
150 plus employees. Okay, so if I understand correctly, there were a bunch of different locations, right?
We had four combined locations: Westland, Wixom, Brighton, and Novi.
Okay, and they all now just
all combined in one
out of this facility. Cool.
Yes.
I'm guessing there's more to look at. Can you show us more?
There's more. Let's head to the demo showroom.
All right, let's do it. All right, so Vicky, this looks like the gorgeous showroom that we have over in Oberkochen, right?
Yes, this is our climate control demo showroom. We have, as well as the microscopy center, a couple of training rooms and service training rooms, as well as confidential customer areas if someone comes in with confidential parts.
And then they can block it off and you can't see it.
Yes.
Perfect. So basically, when you're a customer either getting trained or coming in for a demo,
this is where you'll be.
Hang out. All right, cool. So I have a question. What's that?
We are in the aftermarket sales area overlooking the demo showroom where we were just at.
Right. But this area then is?
This is our collaborative area as well as our glass whiteboards.
Oh, cool.
As soon as we're back together.
We can work together. I look forward to a time when we get to finally be in person and be together. So whenever that is.
It'll be nice.
So yeah. Where should we go next?
Let's head to the other side of the campus and we can take a look at the automation group.
So what are we looking at out here?
On the north side of our building, we have protected wetlands out there. We have a pond area as well as lunch areas for outside seating.
Cool. So we can actually hang out there?
Yep, in the summer.
In the summertime. Cool, perfect. Okay, Vicky, what are we looking at?
This is our automated inspections group. This used to be located in our Wixom office.
Okay, so this
And they have their own space.
Right. This is one of the combined locations, right?
Yes.
Looks like there's an awful lot going on here. Maybe we should deep dive into this tech later, right?
Yes, let's take a look at it later.
Perfect. What else are you going to show me?
I'll show you one of the CT labs.
Let's do it.
We're in the metrology service x-ray lab right now.
Got it. So this is where we can do contract inspection work using CT machines.
Yes.
That's awesome. So what's cool about it is we have, it looks like one of everything. So
yeah.
We're able to solve customer problems using a myriad of different x-ray labs, right?
Yes.
X-ray machines.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Yeah. What else you want to show me?
Let's go check out our customer experience lounge. We're in the Customer Experience Center, where we have interactive content to learn about the history of ZEISS.
Cool, on these boards. So if I wanted to give a presentation, could I plug in too?
Yep, just plug in your PC and you're good to go.
Awesome, so it sounds like this is a place where we really kind of share information to the customer and back and forth, right?
Yes.
It also sounds like the journey of a customer would begin and end here, right?
Yes.
This is the first place they come to learn about ZEISS. And
first place, this is our main room.
Awesome.
As soon as you enter.
Awesome. Vicky, thank you for walking us around the facility. It is gorgeous. Well, we'll see you soon. And with you, thank you for joining us. We hope you continue to stay safe and stay healthy. And of course, we'll see you next Thursday.